Now let's talk about the next gland, that is the pancreas. Well, where are the pancreas located? They are located just behind the stomach. As you can see, they are located just behind the stomach. And pancreas is both an endocrine gland and an exocrine gland. So they come under the category of heterocrine glands, because besides the secretion of hormones, they have other functions also. So that is why we call pancreas as heterocrine glands, because they perform dual functions. They're going to secrete hormones also, plus they are going to have some other roles also. So in case of pancreas, we have the acinar cells. We have acinar cells. And besides these acinar cells, we have other group of cells that we call as the islets of Langerhans. Besides acinar cells, we have other group of cells that we call as islets of Langerhans. Now, there are basically four kind of cells in that. We have alpha cells, beta cells, delta cells, and pancreatic polypeptide cells. So, what happens? The alpha cells, which we also call as the A cells, we also call them as A cells, they secrete the hormone that is glucagon. Alpha cells of the pancreas, they secrete the hormone that is glucagon. Then we have beta cells, which we also call as the B cells. They secrete the hormone that is insulin. Then we have the delta cells, that are the D cells, which secrete the hormone somatostatin. Then we have pancreatic polypeptide cells, which we also call as PP cells or F cells. They secrete the hormone that is pancreatic polypeptide. So these are the four kind of cells that secrete these four different hormones. Remember, I repeat, alpha cells, that is the A cells, they secrete glucagon. Beta cells or the B cells, they secrete insulin. Delta cells or the D cells, they secrete somatostatin. And pancreatic polypeptide cells or PP or F cells, they secrete pancreatic polypeptide. Now let's see what are the actions of these hormones. Let's talk about glucagon first. Well, glucagon actually converts stored glycogen in the liver into glucose. It converts stored glycogen in the liver into what? Into glucose. Then we have insulin. Now, insulin actually converts glucose into glycogen in liver and muscles. It converts glucose into glycogen. So, you can just make out that glucagon is converting glycogen into glucose, but insulin is converting glucose into glycogen. So they have opposite effects. So we can say that glucagon is what? It is anti-insulin hormone. Glucagon is anti-insulin hormone because it has an action that is opposite to that of insulin. Now, insulin also promotes protein and fat synthesis. This hormone insulin also promotes protein and fat synthesis, and it also keeps a check on the blood glucose level. So it means if there is deficiency of insulin, then we're going to suffer from a major disease that we will discuss later. Moving on to the next hormone, that is somatostatin. Now this somatostatin, it suppresses the release of other hormones from the pancreas. This hormone suppresses the release of other hormones from the pancreas. Next, we have pancreatic polypeptide. It inhibits the release of digestive secretion from the pancreas. As I told you that pancreas is both an endocrine gland and an exocrine gland. It is a heterocrine gland. It means it is a heterocrine gland because it serves dual purpose. So it is going to, you know, release pancreatic juice also and other hormones also, right? So hormones and digestive juices. So what is somatostatin doing? It is going to suppress the release of other hormones from pancreas. And what is pancreatic polypeptide doing? It is going to inhibit the release of what? The secretion from the pancreas in terms of what? In terms of digestive juices, in terms of digestive secretion, right? So this was about the role of the hormones that are secreted by the pancreas, that is this heterocrine gland, which is both an endocrine and an exocrine gland, by which cells? The islets of Langerhans. We have four types of cells: alpha cells, A cells, beta cells, B cells, delta cells, D cells, pancreatic polypeptide cells, PP or F cells. They're going to secrete these major four hormones, that is glucagon, insulin, somatostatin, and pancreatic polypeptide.